You have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham. We are here to help
Don't break, don't break. Don't break.
Subject done.
Todd. Wow. Harvey. Deep. This is getting deep. Welcome to Up Up Down Down. I'm your host, Austin Reed. We got some more of this Batman the Telltale series. Going on to episode 3, the new world, new world order for life. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play.
Gotham is still reeling after last week's mayoral debate. With the drugging and subsequent murder of Mayor Hamilton Hill, yeah. Harvey Dent was left running unopposed. After a rather lackluster election,
Bruce, Mayor finally, a friendly face. Bed.
Word is, he's still being held for observation. Meanwhile...
It's good to see you.
Nice outfit, Harv. That is... quite the look.
What? I'm mayor now. Thought I'd start a new trend.
Yes, you don't need my money.
Really, though, I can't wait to get out of here. Yeah. Gown included.
Just fine. You didn't need my cash anyway.
What have you got there?
I got you some flowers, bro.
I brought you some flowers. Though I see I'm not the first.
Yeah, well, my mother and my secretary. Every sick boy's dream. One woman I thought would visit, or at least call, hasn't. Selena's been a no-show. I thought she'd at least come by to congratulate me, if nothing else.
Not for you no more, brah.
Guess we weren't as close as I thought.
Nah.
Maybe she just saw me being a coward.
Well, that surprises me. You two seemed friendly.
Yeah, I thought so. But this disappearing act seems to say otherwise.
It's fair. You don't need to be thinking about her anyway.
I am glad you're here, though.
It doesn't make any sense.
It's infuriating.
Okay, Mary, you're
just sitting here and having nothing but time to think about what happened. I wish I could make myself turn it off completely. Watching footage of the debate over and over. Penguin would have just beaten me to death right there in front of everyone. He wanted to. I mean, if Batman hadn't been there, I was helpless, Bruce. Helpless. I couldn't do anything.
You're so big.
Batman was the one who stepped up. Yeah, I can still hear him laughing. What they did to Hill, to the moderator. I have to live with that.
So is everybody.
But you heard them up there. The Penguin and that maniac on screen. Oh, this isn't over. I need to stay ahead of them. They're trying to cause discord. That stunt at the debate was just the first step.
They're after me. They're not going to rest until all the names are crossed.
Yeah, relax, Harvey. You're fine. I'm not.
I can't just stand aside and let that happen. The tonight's speech, they'll know where I stand. Of course, the doctors aren't thrilled about me leaving. My therapist is worried the drug might have caused some issues to resurface. Make them unmanageable.
Like what? What issues?
Take it easy. To go slow. I mean, that's impossible, right? Not going to be able to... Take it easy.
We all have demons, Harvey.
Yeah. Isn't that the
truth?
There
we go. Maybe not. Maybe don't turn into Two-Face.
I'm fine. Besides, I know I'm not the only one dealing with the fallout from that debate.
Yeah, thanks.
I know how much you loved your father, Bruce. Yeah. The debate was hard on you, too.
Appreciate you bringing it up
Harvey,
now.
Don't.
You should talk about it. Finding out your dad drugged Esther Cobblepot. Hill admitting to having both of them killed.
Insane.
I'm sorry. Just because I keep reliving it doesn't mean you want to.
Oswald and I were best friends when we were kids. I knew his mother. Talked to her.
Look, I realize what a terrible friend I've been to you.
Yeah, not good at all.
I was so focused on the campaign. I thought distancing myself from you was the only option. I'm sorry.
You don't have to explain yourself to me, Harvey. It was the right call for the campaign.
Yeah,
I get
it's fine. And I had to take my money out.
I abandoned you when you needed me. That's not the kind of friend I want to be.
Well, then maybe I won't jump on. You know.
What is that?
Batman symbol.
Uh-oh. Coming from near the GCPD? That's one way to get the guy's attention.
He's needed. Yeah, yeah, I gotta go.
And look, I should get going, Harv.
What, already? What else do you have to do? My assistant won't be here for another hour.
It's Alfred.
Is he okay?
Yeah. He just needs to talk to me.
Yeah, of course. Go ahead. Okay. Tell the old man I said hi.
Will do. There we go. Put it on Alfie.
You keep your head up, Harvey.
Thanks, Bruce.
No. Why? Why? Here we go. Batman, the Telltale series. Yes, let's go.
Unit 6 in pursuit of suspects westbound on 15th Street.
Is it the Children of Arkham? Can you confirm?
Negative. They're taking shots at us whenever we get close.
Understood. Stay on them. We'll think of something.
Will we?
A little help would be nice.
Hang in there, all right?
From who? From Batman, yeah.
I knew we'd be there, Jim. We don't have enough officers to deal with this.
Yeah, because you need Batman.
Everyone stretched thin. I'm doing what I can.
I'm calling Batman. Jesus.
I have to go.
Michael Gambino with the choreography. Let's go.
That light has a bat on it, Jim.
You give me a number to call, I'll rethink my methods. I'm just glad I got your attention. I didn't have a lot of options. So, here we are.
Not a bad idea. I'm impressed.
Hey.
I have good ones every now and then. I'd rather have you arrested than come to you for help. But the truth is, we're desperate. I'm calling a truce. Just for tonight.
Bring me up to speed.
Just right. For tonight?
Rene Montoya, one of my officers.
The one who tried to shoot me.
I know, but hear me out. She's trying to clear her name after those animals manipulated her into killing Falcone. She's supposed to be on leave, but she got a tip on the Children of Arkham's chemical stash.
This has been like 3 days. I still have a bullet
wound. She's out there alone, and I can't spare anyone to back her up. I told her to wait, but this is personal. Children of Arkham pumped her full of that junk. She's a good cop. One of my best.
Montoya tried to take me down. She can handle this herself.
Yeah.
Thought I could count on you. But maybe I was mistaken.
Well.
These Children of Arkham are everywhere all of a sudden.
Sorry, bro.
Where the hell they all come from? I never heard of them before. Then that debate.
You want answers? Ask Oswald Cobblepot.
Yeah.
Cobblepot? I'll bring him in for questioning.
Yeah. Gordon, this is Schultz. Over.
Gordon here.
We got a problem with the mayor, sir.
What happened?
Uh-oh.
Is he okay?
I don't know. We lost him. He took off and left us behind.
Come on.
Christ, one more crisis. Well, I can't deal with right now.
I'll go handle
that. Keep both Montoya and Dent safe. Somehow.
Well, you go handle Montoya. I'll handle Dent.
You there?
Don't worry about Montoya. She tried to hurt me. She tried to end me.
I need eyes on the city.
Lucius has made some upgrades. I'll let him explain.
Lucius!
Who are you talking to? You got a whole team or something?
A friend who can help us.
That friend got a name?
Don't worry about it.
All right, patching you through to R&D in Wayne Enterprises.
Batman, so listen. The first model was only equipped for visual surveillance.
Okay.
But seeing how you use them at the skyline,
yeah,
I thought you'd need an audio feed as well.
Yeah, there we go.
The microphones are incredibly sensitive. They can pick up sounds from up to 500
what
yards.
What microphones are these?
In some cases, you'll even be able to hear through walls, like X-ray peering.
And why didn't I already have this?
Tech upgrades take time. I do run your actual research and development department as well.
Any idea where Fair. They might be?
Montoya's car was spotted crossing the bridge.
I'm not worried about Montoya.
Could be where the handoff is happening.
I don't want to go help Montoya.
What about Dent?
Let's go get Dent.
Probably headed to his acceptance speech. They just left the hospital and we lost sight of
Montoya
him.
Tried to end me. What do you mean? I'm not...
What do you keep looking at?
That car's been behind us since the hospital.
God, is this guy trying to drive us off the road? Just drive faster. What the? Oh, damn it!
Yeah, let's go get Harvey. No, I'm travel to.
I'm headed over to Dent.
I'm not worried about Montoya at all.
Your guys are gonna have to handle Montoya.
I'll round up what officers I can.
Yeah.
Gonna have to head out there myself, too.
Okay.
I know this is risky, Batman. Just
be gone careful. Already. Come on, you know. Did you turn your back? I'm out. Episode 3.
Unit 6, requesting backup. Corner of 15th and Main.
New World Order.
Several armed suspects on the loose.
Okay. Well, if Montoya wouldn't have tried to end me, then I'd go help her. But she did. She doesn't get Batman's assistance.
We gotta hurry. Batman's on his way.
Relax. Be ready for him.
How so?
Listen, I don't want any trouble.
You're too late, Dent.
Harvey. Go straight up, head to head, baby. Hear that leather pop. I should have just hit the guy. It's fine. Ooh!
Get behind me, Deborah!
Let's go. Sir, come on. You think you're messing with? Oh, goodbye.
You think I'm scared of you?
You should be.
Let me punch him.
Tell me where your leader is. What are you planning?
That all depends on you, Batman.
That's not an answer. This can get so much worse for you.
Talk to me.
Give me all you want.
Everyone all right?
Yeah. You? Sorry, dumb question.
What are you gonna say?
This is the second time you've helped me.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's absolute chaos out there. The children of Arkham chose one hell of a night to strike out.
Gotham is lucky to have you as mayor.
I appreciate your vote of confidence. With you and me working together, we can fix this city.
Yeah, hell yeah.
I'll call us a cab.
Batman, be safe out there. The mayor's on your side.
Heads up, they got three black and whites headed for the handoff. Gordon's with them.
Oh. Let's go. Let's go. Remember that. Remember that, Dent. I saved you. I saved you. So when you turn into Two-Face...
Alfred.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah. But they knew I was coming. They seemed to be getting info on the GCPD's whereabouts. Not sure how. I need an update on the construction site.
Bringing it up now. Stay down! We're coming to you!
Anyway.
Everybody take cover! You'd better get down there.
Yeah.
I'm on my way.
I'm going. Thought I could count on you. Well, I thought I could count on you. You've helped. Yes, you have. In the grand scheme of things, I still gotta hide in the shadows, you know?
He shouldn't have even been here, Lieutenant. I did this.
Shouting about it isn't gonna do him any good.
Sure could have used your help 10 minutes ago. Nice work. Just stroll in to survey the damage.
I was out there saving the mayor's life.
I didn't know.
Yeah, exactly, so
shut
up.
What happened?
They got away. Took one of our guys with them.
Jesus.
Go ahead. Say it. This is my fault.
I'll say it. Let me speak.
Followed them. I got ambushed.
Let me speak. I'll say it.
And now one of our own is stuck with those monsters.
You went rogue, put everyone in danger. Sounds to me like Gordon should have taken your badge.
Yeah.
Maybe he should have.
Yeah.
Now, wait a second. I didn't say...
I'm gonna make this right. I promise.
Nope. You're not. How are you out walking? Didn't you shoot a prisoner? Someone who was in custody?
We got our asses handed to us.
Yeah.
They knew you were coming.
How? We've been using a secure channel. You saying we got a leak? Gordon to command. Anyone there?
Command here. What is it, Gordon?
Turn that off.
What?
Gordon? It's been compromised.
Gordon, command! You copy?
I'm gonna look into this. I'll let you know what I find.
I just don't understand who she thinks she is. Could have used your help 10 minutes ago. Didn't you try to kill me? Now you want my help? Ma'am? Excuse me, ma'am? Also, aren't you the police? Ma'am? Excuse me?
Bruce?
The GCPD's been compromised. The children of Arkham were listening the whole time.
How?
That's what I'm going to find out.
We're gonna find out.
Alfred, I'm sending over evidence of some kind of encrypted communication signal.
It's coming up on my screen now, but I'm afraid it looks like a bunch of gibberish to me.
I need to go to Wayne Tower and look into this.
Uh-oh.
Get me Lucius on the line.
Yes, right
Lucius,
away.
Lucius, what up?
If the public finds out the police aren't able to communicate...
And they are screwed.
I'm not sure of anything right now. But Lucius will have answers.
Lucius got us.
I have a feeling we've only seen the tip of the iceberg.
Just the tip.
Hopefully it doesn't sink us, sir.
Titanic.
I have Lucius on the line.
Lucius!
Now.
Bruce, are you there? I'm looking at this data Alfred sent me. It's messy.
I have to know what the children of Arkham are doing. How fast can you decrypt?
It's a tough one. But I should have it cracked soon if you can meet me at Wayne Tower.
Yeah, I got you. I'll be there.
Already on my way.
Be there in five. Lucius and Alfred, some old-ass names. A man on his Wayne Tower, 7:29 a.m. Yeah, I'm not worried about the public. It's fine. It's whatever.
Almost there, Lucius.
I'll meet you down in the lab. Some aspects of the Children of Arkham surveillance are... worrying.
Great.
Uh-oh.
Bruce.
What would you like,
Chairwoman?
I didn't think you'd be here. I was, I used to look to Thomas for guidance in hard times. Must seem silly. After everything that's happened. You know what they say about old habits.
Yeah, I miss them too. Both of them.
I know. Every day, I wish your father was still with us. He was wise beyond his years. And Martha, she was such a delight to have around.
But...
I've been called in for an emergency board meeting.
I wasn't told about it.
You weren't invited, Bruce. You are the topic of discussion for the board. They want to decide what your future at this company will be.
It's to be in charge.
Whether to dismiss you or not.
For what? What have I done?
You have to understand, Bruce. This company is bigger than any one individual. We have to keep face.
Tell me.
And after this.
Tell me what I've done wrong. Tell me.
What my father. I'm not him, Regina. I would never compromise the lives of innocents for my own benefit.
I know that, Bruce. But you have to understand that what the public wants to hear isn't always what we want to hear.
So, what are you
going to
do?
The whole city is watching to see what our next move is going to be.
And?
Bruce, I've got something. You need to get down here. Now.
I worked with your parents for years, and neither of them gave any indication of foul play. How could you have ever known?
Bruce.
You're nothing like him, Bruce.
I'm coming.
We always build up the people closest to us. When they fall, it's a terrible blow to everyone around them.
I appreciate the sentiment, Regina.
Thanks, but...
I mean what I said before. Families like ours need to flock together.
It's your fault.
Perhaps now... more than ever.
I feel like it's you.
I should head down. I don't want them to make a decision without me.
I feel like she called the
meeting. I'll come find you after.
She called the meeting. I know it's her. It's gotta be her.
I'll be right down, Lucius.
It wasn't her. Ooh. Okay. You know the crazy thing about Batman stuff? So, like, I understand. So he's got the Batcave. He's got the secret entrance. Like, he didn't build this stuff. Other people built this stuff. And so Alfred knows. Lucius knows. There's gonna be like 30 people who know. Minimum 30. To have worked on all this stuff. It can't be two other people that know. To be able to build a full elevator, to be able to build the Batcave, to be able to build this place. A lot of people gotta know. Everybody gotta know.
It's good to hear she's still in your corner.
Spying on my conversations again?
You left the earpiece on.
Hey, I'm looking out for you. There have been whispers that the board was gonna take action against you.
For what?
If you lose the company, Batman will take a massive hit too.
Yes.
I know the cave is well equipped, but all of this is owned and paid for by the company.
I don't need to worry about the board. I've got plenty of money. We'll make do.
Plenty now, but still not enough for all of this.
Yeah.
Right now, finding out how the children of Arkham are spying on the police is more important.
Well,
what have you got?
When Batman goes down and the city falls.
As you know, Wayne Enterprises is a telecommunications giant.
Mm-hmm.
If someone were to, say, build a backdoor into that tech?
You're telling me the children of Arkham hacked into this system?
What?
So that's the thing. Do you want the good news or the bad news?
Let me pick.
You're not gonna like it.
Give me the good news.
No shortage of bad news lately. Might as well just pile more on.
Here we go. What you got?
Well, you see this back door they're using? I built it.
You? What are you talking about?
When your mission as Batman started, you needed a way to monitor the city.
Mm-hmm.
Well, this is how. I piggybacked Batman's surveillance onto Wayne Enterprises' signal.
If the children of Arkham have access to the same system, does that mean they know my identity?
It looks like they've only accessed the GCPD so far. Not a lot of activity otherwise.
I'll have Alfred warn Gordon. The GCPD needs to get rid of their Wayne Tech devices.
Smart move.
Everybody does, doesn't? Like, is that a Wayne Tech? To break his calm. Yeah. Right away, sir.
I've encrypted our access. I can fortify it, but it's gonna take longer to force them out of the system.
Okay.
The question remains. How did the children of Arkham find out about the back door in the first place? They shouldn't have been able to find it. Not unless they knew what they were looking for. Whoever broke in certainly knew how to cover their tracks.
When the cops raided the manor, they seized every computer belonging to Wayne Enterprises. Mayor
Somebody.
Hill must have given them to the children of Arkham.
Trying to save himself, I'm sure.
Smart.
I'm gonna keep working on this children of Arkham business. See if there's a way to shut down their access entirely.
Okay, let's see.
We'd better lock this stuff down, just in case.
Lock it down! Photographs, whiteboard. Ooh. What kind of stuff are we working on?
Looks like another invaluable piece of Lucius Fox technology.
Okay. Check these upgrades. Drone upgrade.
Ooh, what's this?
Something I'm still working on. Some new armament to assist you in the field. There's only so much you can do on your own. But it's not really ready yet.
Yeah, it's almost there. Ready enough. Ooh, new cowl.
Thermal vision. You've been busy, haven't you, Lucius?
Batcrap.
Not sure I'll ever get the first one back from Selina.
Wonder if that's the only thing she stole.
Batarang, check these upgrades. Nothing new on it? Okay. Something over here? Nah. Okay. What do we have? The sticky bomb. Let's see.
A new sticky bomb I developed.
Yeah.
The signal is activated on the underside. Attach it wherever you need, then detonate it remotely with your gauntlet.
Ooh.
Boom.
Nice.
Okay.
Be careful. Those things pack a serious punch.
That's what I need. I need a serious punch. I need a nasty punch. Look at the table, yes.
Looks like Regina's headed to my office. I should go.
Okay.
And before you do...
Eyes all watery.
Here.
What do we got? USB?
Get that back to the Bat computer.
Okay.
It'll install the added security measures.
Gotcha. Okay.
You'll also have the info I found on the Children of Arkham's activity within the system.
Thanks, Lucius.
I've always got your back, Batman. Now get out of here. Regina doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Regina. Now, where do people think Lucius is when he's at work? What do you think is a fair wage for Lucius?
Maybe you've left.
Yeah, right.
Well, the board has voted.
And what they
have
say?
They sent the chairwoman to wield the axe.
You're being asked to step down from your position as CEO. Effective immediately. At least until this whole mess gets cleaned up.
This is just a temporary setback.
Well, that's entirely up to you, Bruce. You need to prove to the board that you can be trusted in the seat. Just lie low. Don't cause a scene. It'll turn out.
We're not friends.
I asked to slow all this down, but... The press release is going out as we speak. There will be a public event in the morning where you will formally announce your resignation. I'm sorry, Bruce. I tried to fight for you.
No, you didn't.
The board believes this is the only logical course of action. I see where they're coming from.
I really appreciate you trying, Regina. Thanks.
Don't mention it.
I think you're evil. I think Regina's evil.
Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. They already had a candidate in mind. I thought it was... I was outvoted. Remember, he'd only be interim CEO. Just until this mess gets clear.
Is it Cobblepot?
And who would that be?
Is it Cobblepot? No, it's not. No, it's not.
Oswald.
No, it's not. No, it's not.
Bruce, old boy. Good to see you again.
What a chilly greeting.
As you know, Oswald's parents were, well, victims of your father's actions. This company was built on the land he stole from the Cobblepot family.
Well, the board thought having me step in would be a good PR move.
What better way to show Gotham that Wayne Enterprises is committed to righting the wrongs of
Did he even change his voice?
Happy to help.
When he had the mask on?
People aren't much behind the Wayne name now.
I hear you've been keeping yourself pretty busy, Oswald. You sure you can handle this? Wasn't there a revolution that you had to handle?
I'm a brilliant multitasker.
The board has complete confidence in Mr. Cobblepot. As his resume goes into great detail, his endeavors in England have been quite...
Yes, it's criminal endeavors.
Besides, the company basically runs itself at this point. The CEO is mostly a figurehead. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
You might want to check your facts, Regina. That resume sounds a little too good to be true.
You might want to have more confidence in your own board.
Okay.
His resume checks out, and his references were all glowing.
You're quite welcome to call them yourself.
That won't be necessary. I'm afraid we need you to leave the building immediately. We'll have your personal effects sent to
you. Wow. Are you kidding me on this?
Congratulations, Bruce. I couldn't be prouder of you. Alfred. Oh, how sweet. Graduation present. Surely we could let him take this along.
Don't drop it. I hate you so much.
Bruce, clumsy.
I hate you so much.
Trusted with nice things anymore.
Oh my god, I hate him so much.
I'll call someone in to clean that up.
Nice!
Bruce! I need security in here, right now.
No, what was that
This is
for?
A disaster.
You've lost your bloody mind.
Bruce, stop this.
Fudge him again. Yeah!
Get him out of my office.
Let's go.
I'm so sorry, Mr. Copperpot. I'll go fetch the medic.
That's very kind of you, Regina. Thank you.
I'm losing it. I'm spiraling down. Hell yeah. Get off me. I'll walk out. I'll walk myself out.
Bruce, they're out of their minds. They can't do this to you.
Oh, this isn't over yet.
Hands off
the entrance.
I took care of it.
We can't let anyone find out what's down there, Bruce.
Well?
There are ways they could get in. You know that.
Think you can keep an eye on things while I'm gone?
I don't know.
Lucius, I need to know there's someone I can trust on the inside.
I'm here for you, Bruce. I've always been here for you, not them. If I stay, I'll have to stop working on our side project. That means no new tech, no repairs if you need them.
I'll get back in there. Don't worry about it.
I could keep an eye on things for you. Let you know what they're up to. Feed you what information I can.
Yeah.
No, Lucius, I need you to stay here.
But...
You're the only ally I have in this building.
Yeah.
It's important.
Yes.
I need you to be my eyes and ears.
Exactly. We'll be all good, Lucius.
Right, I can do that.
Keep Oswald out of R&D. And let me know if anything comes up.
And hit him. Hit him again.
Keep that drive safe.
Don't even almost let me catch you with that penguin mask. With a new one, because...
Bruce Wayne will speak on the issue at a press event tomorrow morning, where we'll learn more about his decision to step down. More on that in a moment.
I still can't believe it.
Which part?
I wish life were easier for you, Bruce.
Thanks.
It's just one thing after another.
Hey, man.
That's why I'm glad I have you, Al.
There we go. Show Al some love. There we go.
Always.
There we go. Friends forever.
Lieutenant Gordon, he said there's nothing to be done about Oswald Cobblepot. All his records are spotless. He needs proof to dig further.
Come on.
Penguin's slippery, all right. With the Children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech, I have to figure out what their next move is.
Put the drive in.
Bring up a searchable network of all possible electronic traffic related to Wayne Enterprises.
Jesus.
If the Children of Arkham are in our system, all of this is potentially accessible.
All of this?
Lucius was very thorough. It means that they could have eyes and ears into almost everything in Gotham. Just like Batman.
Yeesh.
They had access to the GCPD, we know that.
Yes.
The real question is, what else they'd be interested in? Filtered possible targets based on known Children of Arkham activity.
City Hall, the museum, the hospital, right? That's the hospital? That's Arkham Asylum, okay.
Patients committed to Arkham going back 20 years.
Mm-hmm.
A rather extensive list.
Mm-hmm.
My father's signature as the transferring doctor. Security footage.
These date back decades.
Alfred, the video at the debate. It's real. This is how they found their evidence. Something Hill did gave them access. At least now I know the truth.
Okay, City Hall.
City Hall. Record of Gotham mayors.
Hill had been in office for so long, it's hard to remember a time when he wasn't mayor.
Look at this. Theodore Cobblepot. Deceased 2 weeks before the election.
Ooh.
No, I... Yes. Yes, I know it takes time, but...
The understatement of the century, considering I've got at least one of my guys in the ER.
Yes. Just please let me know when it happens. The Children of Arkham aren't going to wait on us.
I suppose I can understand the truth of that.
Who's he talking to?
Harvey has no idea. Jesus. It's impossible to tell if the Children of Arkham have access to this, but if they do, any action he takes against them, they'll see coming.
Are you done here?
This is not good. No, I'm not done here.
I've right, seen enough.
Let's go warn
I
Harvey.
I have to go warn Harvey. Keep an eye on this, Alfred, and have Lucius look into it as well.
Alfred, just...
We need to find a way to lock them out.
Look at the other ones that patch me in so we can talk. And tell me what they say while I go help my friend.
Oh, Mr. Wayne. Welcome.
Hello.
You can go on in.
Thanks.
Okay, I'm back. No, you heard me right. Shattered my windshield. No, I'm not
Yeah, just get it done. What? No. No press conference. Just tell them to reschedule.
He's freaking out. Harverton freaking out.
No rest for the wicked.
Hey, Harv...
Jesus! Don't sneak up on people like that. I wasn't expecting you, Bruce. You scared me right out of my skin.
Oh, Harvey. Relax. It's me.
Yeah. No, I'm sorry. It's been really jumpy lately. Nerves.
Yeah.
Did anyone follow you?
That I know of.
No.
I was what? In my
good.
Crazy
that's,
car.
That's good. You can never be too careful.
Write it down. Don't say
my
it.
My mayoral portrait is scheduled for this morning. I don't really feel the part right now.
Yeesh.
I've been looking forward to this my entire career. But I went in a landslide. Loved and supported, but this... I don't know, it just all feels different.
I mean, you're mayor.
I feel hated. Like the city's against me.
No, against you?
Like I don't fit. Like I don't deserve it.
Trust me, Harv. You were born to do this. You're the only person that can make a difference here.
Come on, Harv. You can do this.
Part of me thinks you're just lying to make me feel better.
Well, then shut up.
God, the mess that Hill left behind. I'm telling you, it's gonna take months to get everything back on track. I can't get the phone to stop ringing. The city's been in an uproar since the-
Hold on, Harvey.
You're acting weird, Bruce. Is something wrong?
Write it down.
Just tell me. Are we being watched? What is going on?
The technology at Wayne Enterprise is compromised. The Children of Arkham are using our tech to listen in on Gotham.
I knew it.
They're already keeping tabs on the GCPD, and I'm pretty sure you're on their list, too.
Bastards! They're like cockroaches.
There we go.
I've had this feeling for a while, that I'm never alone anymore, that I'm always being watched. The Children of Arkham, they attacked my car. They are after me, Bruce. They want me dead. They tried at the debate, and they will try again.
Yeah.
How am I expected to lead when I've got a target on my back?
That's what a leader is.
I'm telling you, it's like they're always there, back in my mind. I feel like I am trapped in a nightmare, and I can't get out.
They don't run this city, Harvey. You do. You have the highest authority in Gotham.
Come on.
Have all the power.
Come on, Harvey. Get your together.
I'm not so sure, Bruce. I'm telling you, they've grown too powerful too fast. I don't know if I can do it on my own. You know what I should do?
Need advice?
The GCPD is all but useless against these Children of Arkham. Batman knows how this city works. He knows you can't be gentle with criminals. You've got to strike fear into their hearts. Maybe break a few bones along the way.
Yeah.
But something's holding him back. Just think, imagine what he could do if we let him off the leash.
Yeah.
He won't have the GCPD breathing down his neck anymore. Yeah. He'll be able to really make the Children of Arkham.
Yeah.
No one to answer to. No ties to the law. I think Batman would like that.
Yeah.
His authority would be recognized and signed off by this office.
Yeah, do it. Do
even
it.
Better.
That man works outside of the law. He's the only one getting anything done in this
Don't
city.
Put that. Don't do that.
Imagine, just imagine if we had an army of vigilantes just
an
like
army?
Him.
Whoa.
It'll be a new Gotham. A better
don't
Gotham.
Don't need an army. We don't
we
need an army.
We use the Children of Arkham's methods against them. They want to play dirty.
You know what?
We'll play dirty.
You know what? Fine. Let's go.
Okay, I'll admit, that plan doesn't sound half bad.
Yeah.
Very simple. Easy. Curfews in the dark, checkpoints at every bridge, 24/7 video surveillance.
Well, that's too much.
No one blinks in this city without my say-so.
That's too much.
Sorry, Bruce.
I'm so sorry. I just got a little carried away there.
I'll go with you. I'll ride with you. I'm ride or die.
Mr. Dent, the photographer's ready for you.
Thank you, Deborah. I'll be right out.
Who's the photographer? I'm ride or die, whatever you want.
Please, Bruce.
With 24/7 surveillance, let's go, Harvey.
Don't tell anyone about this.
I got you.
I was just, you know, thinking out loud. That's all.
Two-Face coming up.
I didn't mean any of it. It's just the stress of the job kind of gets to me.
Your secret's safe with me, Harvey.
It's fine. It's fine,
thanks,
Harvey.
Bruce.
I got you.
I owe you.
My dog.
Again. Again and again.
When you turn into Two-Face, just don't fight me.
See you around, Bruce.
I don't know. Is the photographer a bad guy? That was like some I'm gonna die in the next scene type of stuff. Yeah, sign off on Batman just hurting people. Here we go.
An interview with the Children of Arkham's leader. I wonder how Vicky managed to score
my
that.
My God, Vicky Vale is the worst. Jesus.
Have you seen today's copy of the Gazette?
It just arrived a moment ago.
Yeah, this
it
is...
seems Miss Vale has been talking to some very interesting people. People the Batman would like to find. Do you think she would be willing to
no.
help you?
No.
She may be the only lead we have on the Children of Arkham's leader. And she could be persuaded to reveal her source.
Last time we talked, I gave her a pretty valuable tip.
Sergeant Montoya's name. Though after this interview, I'm sure the police will become suspicious of all of Miss Vale's sources.
I didn't give her the name.
If they find out you leaked Montoya's name.
True. We need to be careful.
I
can't afford to waste time with Vicky. Let's offer her a chat with Batman.
Good idea, sir.
I didn't give her the name.
Can you scramble the line?
Right away.
Vale.
Uh-oh.
I saw your story in the Gazette this morning. I want to talk.
Who is this?
Who do you think it is?
I think you know exactly who this is.
Batman.
Investigative journalism suits you.
I like to think so.
Mm.
I've been meaning to thank you what you did at the debate. I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise. I'd say I owe you one. Meet me at sundown. Cobblepot Park.
Deal.
Mm-mm. Vicky Vale just... These dudes almost killed you. Like, held a gun to your head and like, let me talk to their leader. Cobblepot Park, 7:15 p.m.
Strange place to meet.
Wasn't sure you were gonna show. Gotta admit, part of me thought it was a prank call.
I need some information from you. It's important.
Yeah, figured as much. So, Batman.
How many recording devices do you have?
Obvious question. The Children of Arkham seem to be your latest target. We all know their methods are extreme, but what about their message? Their leader claims that Gotham's elite have been abusing their power, often at the expense of ordinary citizens.
Ma'am.
For the
ma'am, are you kidding me?
Do you think there's any validity to what they're saying?
Are you kidding me right now, Vicky Vale?
No opinion.
I don't want this conversation recorded.
I thought we were here for an interview.
Ma'am?
Turn it off.
Why would we be here for an interview?
Their message is picking up traction, especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told you.
Does no one read anymore? It was a lot of posturing and grandiose monologuing, really. We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but the public will eat it up. Part of the job, you know? If that's the only reason you called me, you should really just read it yourself. They aren't trying to hide their motivations.
You gave them a platform to promote themselves.
Yes.
You're helping them get what they want.
What they want is an end to corruption. Something I've heard you claim to support.
They held
as well.
A gun to your head.
Unless that's all just a rumor.
Where did you meet? How did they contact you?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. I'm not selling out a source. Not even for Batman. The circumstances
Vicky
of that meeting are confidential.
Vale is the absolute
just
worst.
Just like this one. I'm sure you wouldn't want me telling everyone how to get a hold of you.
You're putting the safety of everyone in Gotham at risk.
Well, if you really care about the safety of Gotham, why aren't you looking at Bruce Wayne? I still want to believe he's a good guy too, but...
About his dad?
The information that surfaced? Everyone's angry. Everyone wants him to answer for what his family did.
He didn't do anything.
Everyone. Except for you. Why haven't you gone after him yet? No way he just slipped under your radar. But so far, no action from you against him.
Yes.
Bruce Wayne is innocent. He's not responsible for what his father did.
Maybe not, but he still benefits from it. All those people suffered so that he could prosper up in that mansion of his. I don't know if you have some connection with him. Maybe there's more to this story than I realize.
Why are we talking to Vicky Vale anymore?
You can't ignore the facts. Whether he intended to or not, his family has been stealing from innocent people for years.
My God.
So, what are you going to do about it?
My God.
What is Batman doing to protect them from Bruce Wayne?
He's ending Vicky Vale. Let me end Vicky Vale.
Believe me, I'll make sure Bruce Wayne's debt is repaid.
Gotham will be glad to hear it. Thank you. Good luck with the Children of Arkham.
I cannot stand
her. I'll be sure your message gets out.
I can make you talk.
You're really going to threaten me. If you think I'm upholding our deal now...
What deal?
God, I could lose my job for this, but...
Yeah. You could lose my job. You could
this
die.
This is where we met for the interview.
You almost died.
Please, don't tell anyone I gave this to you.
Yeah, Batman, threaten people. Take it. Get out of here, Vicky Vale. Yeah, get out of here. Yes! Yes, I intimidated her to get this information. Intimidating Vicky Vale is the least of my issues. Vicky Vale, get out of here. Get out of here.
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
Ma'am.
You might as well come out, Batman.
Don't pass out on me.
We got to go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Do I have to do all the work myself? Or are you gonna undo this for me?
I don't know how much of this we can show.